Hello everyone, I'd like to show you the latest in our fiber optic line of products, the FDX20 splice box. These splice boxes are designed with cross-selling in mind. The FDX20 is ideally suited to be installed alongside Phoenix Contact's family of media converters and fiber optic switches. Target markets for the FDX20 include energy generation and transmission, water wastewater facilities, and traffic control technology, to name a few. The splice box is used in a control cabinet or room. The main purpose is to protect the long fiber optic cable runs. For example, when fiber is run to a remote location within a facility for purposes of monitoring system performance. By doing all the termination in the splice box, the long fiber run is protected. Once terminated, patch cables are then used to connect with equipment within the control room. If a fiber gets damaged in the control room, you need only replace the patch cable, not the long fiber run, which could result in high dollar expense and long downtime. The FDX20 line is the smallest splice box on the market today. It comes with a high quality DIN rail mounting foot, which can be placed on the back for vertical mounting or on the side for horizontal mounting. The FDX20 comes in many variations with four different connector types, SC, LC, ST, and LSH. You have the option of getting a box with or without pre-installed pigtails. Pigtails allow your customer to terminate the infrastructure fiber using the fusion splicing process. Fiber cable options include multi-mode OM1, OM2, OM4, and single-mode OS2 types. Here is an example of a splice box before being terminated. Take note of the cable tray that ensures a safe bend radii. This prevents the possibility of cable tangles and possible fiber breakage due to kinks or sharp bends. In addition, we have a patented three-part strain relief system for greater protection of the infrastructure fiber run. The splice boxes that we offer with pigtails are intended for termination using the fusion splicing method. Fusion splicing uses an electric arc to join two optical fibers together. I was recently on site with a customer where I demonstrated and filmed the basic process for fusing two optical fibers together, which includes 10 steps. Let's take a look. Step 1. Begin by setting up your work area. It is best to have the fibers that you wish to splice on opposite sides of the fusion splicer as to create an easy workflow. Step 2. Ensure that you have all necessary materials. Besides the fusion splicer, you will need a fiber stripping tool, alcohol wipes, and a fiber cleaver, which will most likely come with the fusion splicer. You'll also need heat shrink tubes, which serve as protection for your fused bare fiber. Step 3. Begin the wire prep by stripping the necessary cable jacketing to reveal the individual strands of fiber you wish to terminate. Step 4. Slide one heat shrink tube on one of the fibers that you are fusing. Step 5. Before prepping your fibers, open the wire clamps in the fusion splicer. The fibers being fused will be held by these clamps during the fusing process. Step 6. Prepare both fibers by stripping away the insulation to reveal the bare glass fiber, and wipe away all dust and residual insulation with an alcohol wipe. Step 7. Cleave each fiber to ensure the bare fiber's length and glass face are ready for fusing. Step 8. Lay the fibers into the wire clamps of the fusion splicer and secure the clamps so that the fiber does not move during the fusion process. Close the lid, and on most machines, you will be able to watch the fusion take place on the front display screen. Step 9. Slide the heat shrink tube over the newly fused bare fiber and place in the heat tray on the fusion splicer. Step 10. Once the heat shrink process is complete, lay your finished fiber strand in the fiber tray and repeat these steps for each fiber until all corresponding fibers are fused together. These steps don't consider cable dressing and management, which is an important element to consider when fusion splicing. The FDX20's cable tray and splice holders allow for easy wire management and keeps your fibers neat and organized. This is a splice box that has been terminated with the use of fusion splicing. As you can see, the cable comes in from the field and wraps around the cable tray. The fibers are then fusion spliced to the pigtails and laid in the splice holder after being fitted with protective heat shrink sleeves. Here's a quick video that shows the termination of fiber in an FDX20 splice box. To complement these splice boxes, Phoenix Contact also offers a fiber termination kit, patch cables, and heat shrink tubes that ruggedize the fusion splices that are done in the box. To find out more, please visit www.phoenixcontact.com/FDX20.